As a little girl who found a stage when they had theater arts departments in school, it changed my life. I was 12, and it was the only time in my life that up to that point, I was able to hear my own voice. I've spent my life looking for that same thing I felt at 12. Theater can change your life.